And this next track is called My Cosmic Autumn Rebellion. It kind of feels as a sort of defiant, sort of manifesto, sort of feeling to the whole beginning here. And this song began its life and its inspiration as a chord sequence that Stephen had come up with it, and we used it and still use it as the sort of introduction music. And mostly recently we've been using it for me to get into that giant space bubble and sort of walk on top of the crowd in. Yeah.
Well, it's called Ta-da in that format.
Oh, exactly.
We actually use it as an intro song.
The word ta-da, like I'm
ta-da,
something like,
yeah,
a magician would say.
In the space bubble. It's this big, yeah.
Yeah, and I think hearing it, you know, every other night when we were playing, I thought, gosh, it really has a sort of triumphant, a sort of epicness about it. And I think before too long, I'd asked Stephen to see if he could come up with some kind of a melody, perhaps a singable melody that I could put some sort of framework of a philosophical rant on top of that. And I think it changed keys a couple of times, but
yes.
but
see what suits your voice the best, I think, sometimes.
Exactly. And then as we went, the arrangement would sometimes shift radically. I think in the beginning we were using some very bombastic timpanis and cymbals, and it was really outrageous kind of Ben-Hur standards that we were going for. But I think in the end it's more powerful, almost with less going on, and it still feels like I'm sort of standing on a mountaintop screaming the absolute truth.
Absolutely.
It goes like this.